An update now after a teen was killed in Rio Linda back in September. The Sacramento Sheriff's Office says a 15-year-old suspect is now charged with the murder of 17-year-old Andrew Chavez. Last September, Chavez was shot and killed in the front yard of his family's home early in the morning. And days after that shooting, deputies said a 15-year-old was arrested on gun charges. Well, now that same teen has been charged in Chavez's murder.